sorry I don't cut out the all this stuff, this part of everything, but really requires extra work, and I know you guys can handle it. Let's see. Well, I did have a quest for that, I guess, so... What is it? No, that's looking like it could be a bit good. Oh god, bloodsucker! Jump, jump! Jump, Mark 1, jump! Run, Mark 1, run! You've got a blood-sucking tentacle monster after you, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Oh, he ran away to go regain health. Lying dead on the floor. Just moving around. Oh. Oh man. Oh, come on. Whoa, whoa. No. Again, sorry for not cutting out the loading parts, but hey, sorry. Whoa. Come on. Just keep going, Mark One. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Come on, come on. What the heck? Find information about Strelick in your stash. Okay. Fast shooting AK. And some frags. The AK itself seems like it was good. But now I get to get information of this relic. But I don't know where that. Oh, here it is. Okay. Okay, wait, let me just compare this. This is fast shooting. Very high rate of fire. This does more damage and it's way more accurate. This handles more. Time to find my way out of the underground. I happy. Oh! Okay. Time to get out of the underground. Bad place to be. Okay. Nothing. Too exhausted to walk, what? Oh no! Oh god, run! Run! Mark 1-9. Get up quick! Here. See you guys later, be right back. See you in the next episode, bye, subscribe, like, comment, bye!